Do I look like I need a psychological evaluation?
Not at all.